The monster approaches, naked and afraid, with a face like a rotten corpse. It's bleeding from every orifice. More than anything, it wants to make jewelry of fingers.